The Chief of Defense Forces, General Santino Deng Wol, led a top security delegation to Pochalla in Pibor administrative area to acquaint themselves with the security situation in the area. Among the delegation was the Director General of Internal Security Bureau, General Akol Koor, Chief of Military Intelligence, General Stephen Marshall, and many others.